Hey there, Lauren Center here. So today I wanted to talk a little bit about the difference between meditation and mindfulness. And so with meditation, when you're sitting in one spot and you're focusing on your breath, with mindfulness meditation, the whole goal is to focus on an anchor, such as your breathing or an object in the room. You see people doing this. You can also focus on touch, so that every time you find your mind wandering, which will always happen, that's just the way human brains work, every time you find yourself thinking about something else, you can bring yourself back to the present moment using that anchor. And so with mindfulness, mindfulness is more of a way of life. It's a way to go about your life being more present. And so if we've been practicing meditation and constantly bringing us back to the present moment during our daily lives, when we find ourselves lost in thought, experiencing anxiety or depression because of the past or the future, we'll already have built up that muscle so that we can then bring us back to the present moment and enjoy life more fully. I hope I've made that clear. It's actually a really easy concept, but I'm finding it's really hard to explain. So if I need to elaborate, let me know, and I appreciate your attention. Thanks for listening.